We want to appeal to all Nigerians to stand together at this critical phase of our nation's history.